In Australia, protesters have disrupted Parliament for the second straight day to demand the closure of refugee camps on the Pacific Island nations of Nauru and Papua New Guinea. Australia's threatened to never resettle refugees who arrive by boat and have instead shipped the refugees off to these camps, where they're imprisoned indefinitely. On Thursday, activists unveiled a banner in front of Australia's Parliament House reading, quote, "Close the bloody camps now, justice for refugees."